Today I am finally back at school. I got back yesterday and already I'm off to see Sarah. We are getting in a workout at my school gym. We're kind of matching in our Gymshark seamless. I'm wearing my seamless for her because I kind of boycotted them for a while because they have a small tear in the rear. There it is. I watched so many vlogs and they all said size down, size down. So I sized down and then my booty ripped them. So then I got a new pair of a small and they still have this weird tear. I don't know. Maybe it's just me, but I'm wearing them. They are cute. They're very flattering. I just am angry. We are off to hit back and shoulders. I'm just waiting for her to arrive. I'm so excited. Last time we met was the first time we met and that was on like my last day of last semester. So this morning for breakfast, I had a whole grain waffle. I had two of them, but that was a while ago. So I'm gonna eat some more carbs just before I take my pre-workout.
I just asked the lady at GNC to give me a sample. So I don't know if I can do it in this big cup.
Ugh.
It's like sour. It's good.
It's sour?
It's like sour candy kind of.
I want to try the Ghost Warheads.
Oh, me too.
We should invest
in it. I hear that is litty titty. And I want to try the Blueberry Toaster
Mystery protein.
Do you like our hats? We did not even mean to buy both of these. Sweat it out.
Sweat it out, Girl Scout. Wouldn't know.
Falling asleep at somebody else's. She's your replacement for now. I'm only in this stranger's apartment. 'Cause you seem like the stranger now. Falling asleep at somebody else's, just not for me. I'm getting reckless, maybe I hate sleeping with strangers, nah, 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 nah. This can't be real, this can't be over. I miss how you feel, I miss being sober. Baby, I hate sleeping with strangers, nah, 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 nah. Not for me, I'm getting reckless. Maybe I hate sleeping with strangers, nah, 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 nah. This can't be real, this can't be over. I miss how you feel, I miss being sober. Baby, I hate sleeping with strangers, nah, 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 nah. Just not for me, I'm getting reckless. Maybe I hate sleeping with strangers.
No, no, no.
This can't be real, this can't be over. I miss how you feel, just being sober. Baby, I hate sleeping with strangers. Na, na, na. Falling asleep at somebody else's, just not for me. I'm getting reckless. Maybe I hate sleeping with strangers. Na, na, na. This can't be real, this can't be over. I miss how you feel, I miss being sober. Baby, I hate sleeping with strangers, na, 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 na.
So I wish that I could share the macros on this meal, but backtrack. All of my junior year last year, I counted macros. I meal prepped, I measured it out, I put it in the Tupperwares, you know, did all of that, and I loved it. But over summer, I stopped tracking macros just to give myself a break mentally and also just for enjoying summer. I instead intuitive ate, and I had been counting macros for long enough that I knew around how much protein I needed to get and from what sources I could get it and like what to eat to fuel my body. So I feel like I have a pretty good grasp on that. So I just don't know if I want to go back to tracking macros. I definitely think it would help me reach my goals quicker. But at the same time, I want to have a really healthy relationship with food and just be able to enjoy my senior year. So I'm not sure right now, but like, for example, I know that this meal is like, it would fit my macros basically. As long as you're eating like whole nutritious things, it doesn't matter what you log into your phone. And sometimes I would get so caught up on the phone aspect. I would like track something and I'd be like, is this the right amount? I don't know. And then I realized like it really only matters what I'm putting in my mouth. Like that is the actual amount. So it doesn't matter if I log the right or wrong amount of grams of something. I don't know if that makes sense. So I'm just doing a little food update. I might not track macros. It's okay to not count your calories or to track your macros or do what works for you. Try things out. I loved counting macros for a while and now I'm just feeling kind of lazy. Maybe I wouldn't only say lazy, but I feel better educated to make choices without having to put them in my phone. That sounds a lot better than me just saying I'm being lazy, because I do want to reach my goals. So anyways, I hope that you enjoyed our workout. Probably eat some snacks and sit around in my bed and edit. If you aren't already, you should subscribe to my channel so you can stay updated with me and all my gym friends. Sarah's Instagram. Go follow her. She's great. Her posts are on point. My Instagram. Sorry, I don't know why I'm filming this while eating my eggs. I'm just so hungry. So thank you for tuning in for another Jamie Renee Fit video.